Hey guys, and welcome to another video. So today I'm going to show you how we configure our audio over here and how I've set it up at home on my own system. Okay, I'm using the work system for now, but I'm going to employ the same method. So basically the principle is we have the audio on for the mainstream and we have it off for the substream. Okay, why do we do this? So it gives us an option basically if we want to have the audio on or off without having to change the settings on our camera. Okay, so what I'll do is I'll go over to our MVR and show you how to set that up, and then I'll give you a quick demo on the app. Okay, so we go to record and then parameters. And so for our camera, we have video and audio for our mainstream. Okay, perfect. And under the substream, we just have video. Okay, you can select video and audio too, but I'm going to show you what the difference is when we go to our app. Okay, so on the right hand side, you can see our app. I'm going to load up the camera. Okay, so we have no audio at the moment because it's in the substream. Okay, so let's go to the mainstream. In the bottom left hand corner, it says basic. So then we click on basic and we go to HD. Now this is HD, it was really mainstream. They should just call it mainstream and substream instead of HD. But there you go, now the audio comes on straight away. Okay, so this is a little trick that we like. One you can have audio with, one you can have without. All right, but it's up to you how you set it up. I've shown you how to do it. And I hope you guys learned something, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers, thanks, bye.